If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. It is the third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. And play stopped because of an offside. Färjestad's collected another victory on the faceoff. At the front of the net. Good play. He got his glove on that one. Great shooting lane. Terrific point blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's
gloved. Cleared down for an icing. Curious decision. I guess they're tired.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
Färjestad gets it off the draw. Hit, he got that one. Carries it up the wing. Shoots one. Outstanding save with a glove. And he'll hold on.
That was a great scoring chance, guys. Better stop.
Just under 5 minutes gone in this period. And it is 2-1 the score in this one. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Oh, great cut. Carried toward the neutral zone. Onside. Good shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Quick work on the faceoff. Fires! Färjestad's recoiling back in their own end. Around to the corner. Got that in the trapper.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
And the pickup. Färjestad's wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Taken away.
Trenches forced another turnover in this very close game.
Into the attacking end. Bumped at the last second, so that pass does not go. One into another.
We saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Fires the glove like lightning. And he freezes for the whistle.
Every once in a while, you get a chance from a grade-A spot. Not often do you get a chance to shoot the slapper, and even less times does the goalie make the stop.
A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. Shoots off a body. Let's it go. Waffle-boarded. Great take. Dangerous area. Poke check. Terrific determination by Erickson. Moved along and in. Moves it to the corner. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Down to ringside we go yet again. Bray, what you thinking?
I've seen a lot of great goaltending performances. I don't know that I've seen many better than this. I can watch these all night. What a great performance.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Keeps it going up the wing. Good grab again. Simple play, made well, strong defense. The world has sort of come through this city in recent games. A long homestand affords you the opportunity to see a lot of teams from around the league, and we are doing that right here. A big win. Let's see what happens. Outstanding work with the glove. And he holds on.
On my eye line, this looks like it's going in the net. This is an enormous save at a critical point in the game. It keeps his team in shouting distance of the lead.
And they've won that draw. Fires. Carried through the middle. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Got it right back. Skating with it now through center ice. Oh, the pass just didn't work. We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? To the point it comes. One-timer. They score. Not much time left, but this one is tied.
Really don't know if he could do much more than that. He's in the right shape. He drops to the butterfly to cover the bottom half of the net, but this is perfect up over top of him.
Gustafsson's gotten this game tied up at its most dramatic moment, the waning moments of the third. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Gustafsson, assisted by number 74.
Shoots one, and a good save there. Gets across, looks over his options. Takes it to the corner. Hanging on to it up the wing. Gives it on a cross from the point. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Let's it go. Score!
Shot did not hit the goaltender because that thing was labeled.
Man, the top glove edge was wide open. He drops into a butterfly. You could throw a football in there right now.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Up to the backhand. That hits somebody.
Number 30, Simon Huber. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 46 seconds.
And the game is over. Färjestad's impressive streak has come to a close.
A bit of a heartbreaker here. This team has seen a lot of success as of late, but this one just got away from them.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us.